जय श्री कुसुम हरनाथ। पागल हरनाथ पार्ट 4 लेटर 9 एड्रेस टू श्रीयुक्त कैलाश चंद्र दत्त सिलचर। अफेक्शन पर्सोनिफाइड, योर लेटर कन्फर्म्स व्हाट आई हैड बीन अप्रिहेंडिंग एट नॉट रिसीविंग इट। यू आर ट्रबल्ड इन मेनी वेज, विंटर नाइट्स टॉर्चर मोर। यू विल कम राउंड आफ्टर द पैसेज ऑफ विंटर। The chill at your place is of about the same intensity as here. However, take good care of yourself and pay particular attention to your diet. By the grace of Krishna and by the good wishes of you all, my health appears to be somewhat better than earlier. But only he to whom this body belongs can tell the actual condition of repairs. It is a rented abode. Whether it stays or goes is immaterial. I do not stand to gain or lose anything on this account. If this abode crumbles, I shall again hire a better one. Those who become anxious for abode are mistaken. Do not worry about the body. Do not forget Krishna, who is the owner of all and the prime cause. This is the only thing to ponder over by the jiva. Therefore, think always of Krishna and take Krishna name constantly. You all should never forget name. By repeating name, all desires shall be fulfilled and there shall be no want of anything. I very much long to see with my own eyes in close quarters those who love me so dearly from a distance, but I do not know if the Lord will fulfill this desire. My mind is very eager. I should see you all once and be gratified. Yours affectionately, Haru. Jai Sri Kusum Haranath.